industries. That is, the micro, small and medium enterprises are the backbone of the Indian economy. The MSME sector contributes to about 45% of India's total industrial employment, 50% of India's total exports, and 95% of all industrial units of the country, and more than 6,000 types of products are manufactured in MSME industries. So when these industries grow, the economy of the country grows as a whole and flourishes. So if you're planning to set up a micro, small or medium enterprises, we have got things sorted for you as we tell you the step-by-step MSME registration process. But before we get to the process, you need to know that even if a company is in manufacturing line or the service line, registration for both these areas can be obtained through the MSME Act. So you need not worry that only the manufacturing units get it. And to tell you, there are a number of benefits if you register yourself as an MSME. You get benefits in terms of taxation, benefits in terms of setting up the business or credit facilities and even loans. So what are you waiting for? Let's get straight to the process. So the MSME registration is to be done in the government portal of udyamregistration.gov.in. So the registration of MSMEs can be done under the following two categories in the portal. The first category is for new entrepreneurs who are not registered yet as an MSME, while the second category is for those having registration as EM2 or UAM, or for those having registration as EM2 or UAM through assisted filing. So after you log in into the government portal of udyamregistration.gov.in, the new entrepreneurs need to click the button for new entrepreneurs who are not registered as MSME shown on the homepage for registering MSME. After which the page for registration opens and asks you to enter your Aadhaar number and the name of the entrepreneur. So after entering these details, you need to validate and generate the OTP button. Once this button is clicked and the OTP is received and entered, the PAN verification page opens. So if the entrepreneur has a PAN card, the portal gets the PAN details from the government database and it automatically fills on the page. Also, the ITR details are to be filled by the entrepreneur in this step. So once the PAN details and other details are entered, a message appears as Udyam registration has already been done through this PAN. So after which the entrepreneur needs to click the validate PAN button. So after verification of the PAN, the Udyam registration box will appear and the entrepreneur needs to fill the personal details and details of the plant and machinery. In the next step, once the details are fit, submit and get final OTP button is to be clicked. And then the MSME is registered and a message of successful registration with reference number will appear. And in the final step, after verification of the registration, which may take a few days, the Udyam registration certificate will be issued. So hope this tutorial might help you in registering yourself as an MSME. For more details, do log into our websites and do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.